Here's the latest crop of baby endangered species who are getting a little help from humans. An okapi was born recently at the London Zoo. Baby Edie was brought into the world by mother Oni after a 16-month pregnancy. Only minutes after being born, the little one was on her feet, scoping out her new surroundings. Okapis are the only living relatives of giraffes. In the wild, they are only found in the forests of the Democratic Republic of the Congo. They are classified as endangered by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. Hunting and habitat loss are responsible for their decline. One of Edie's distant cousins, a giraffe, looked on at the San Diego Zoo as two young white rhinos romped in their habitat. The little rhinos investigated some of the other animals nearby. They took cooling mud baths and also got some time with their parents. The rhinos didn't know it, but it was World Rhino Day. Every day is Rhino Day for them. Rhino numbers are also reduced because of poaching and habitat loss. Several states to the east, an eastern black baby rhinoceros was recently born at the Cincinnati Zoo and Botanical Garden. The zoo recently announced that the rhino was a boy, and they also gave it a name. Meet a Johnny Joe. A Johnny Joe is in select company. According to the group Save the Rhino, there are only around 5,000 eastern black rhinos in the world. In Tunisia, dozens of baby sea turtles got an assist from conservationists. Loggerhead sea turtles are endangered thanks to plastic pollution, fishing, and habitat loss due to climate change. Members of the Our Big Sea Association gave the turtle hatchlings a boost. They helped them leave their nests and travel to the ocean where they will spend most of their lives. They also built a wooden barrier to protect the turtles from tourists and to give them a clear path to the water. Scientists say only 1 in 100 baby turtles will make it to maturity, and only 1 in 1,000 sea turtles manage to lay eggs. With odds like those, every hatchling counts. That's something the ecologists at the Shedd Aquarium in Chicago know well. They're raising 24 Blanding's turtle hatchlings on site. The turtles will remain in residence at the aquarium for a year. They'll have minimal contact with humans, and then they'll be released into a forest preserve. Blanding's turtles are endangered in Illinois. Their numbers have taken a hit from roadside deaths, as well as, you guessed it, loss of habitat. And some orphaned bear cubs in Romania are getting a lot of airtime to help fund their rehabilitation center. They're part of a streaming video project called Bearflix. The World Wildlife Fund started Bearflix, which is a lot like Netflix. If Netflix featured only bear cub content, subscribers pay a fee to watch the cubs climb, play, and do other baby bear things. The funds raised will go towards Europe's only bear orphanage. The WWF says the cubs will one day be released into the wild where they belong. This is Inside Edition Digital.